that yes, there will be something soon, but I don't think that is the cause. We didn't just do well in the last games we played. Ali Hilal, we didn't perform too well, and today Zesco were a bit more aggressive, especially in the second half. And I thought after getting a goal, you were encouraged to play very well. And I think a little bit of inintelligence killed us. But if we have to talk of, because there's no confederation and championship going in our country, that wouldn't be the good excuse.
Next question. To one to both coaches, to George Luanga-Mina. You've that they were going to throw the game against Kotoko, but now you've actually done them a favour. And to Charles,
well, I think that we have to go back home and reorganise ourselves. It's important that we start the league very soon. The inability of my, you know, that the league is not going on is a major problem, and I would love us to continue with a bit of competition so that the team can be ongoing. But if we go back and within a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks,
when you are doing badly, I'm sure the and hopefully it could be the starting point, but I don't want to make false promises, but it will bring back the confidence in the team. We need it more. You start giving favors to others. We were just doing it for ourselves. Not that we wanted in Ghana to win. It doesn't happen that way in football. We've just won as Zesco. Nothing literally is there to say we wanted our brothers. I know they are Zambians, but they are lucky to find themselves in this situation.